Hello guys, ito na panghuli natin ng theorem guys. Ito yung formula, a to the power of 0 equivalent sa 1 as long as 0 ang exponent. 1 ang sagot yan guys. Kapag negative naman yung exponent, i-bring down nyo ang exponent saka yung variable and then maging 1 over a to the power of n. Ang purpose nito guys is para yung negative sign is maging positive. Okay, example guys ha. 2 to the power of 0, the answer is 1. 100 to the power of 0 is the answer is 1. And 1 million to the power of 0 is the answer is 1. So ito yung formula natin guys ha. As long as yung power niya is 0, the answer is always 1. O tingnan nyo guys. So tandaan nyo yan guys ha. O ito tayo guys. Number 4, 2 to the power of negative 3, x and y. So, since yung power ng 2 is negative 3, bring down natin guys. So, ito sa formula natin guys. So, a to the power of negative n, i-bring down mo yung a to the power of n para maging positive. So, ganun din dito guys. So, bring down natin ito. Mayroong, ang natira, dahil na-bring down natin yung 2 to the power of negative 3, ang natira is si x at saka si y. So, bring down natin si 2 to the power of 3. So, maging positive na siya guys ha. Equal, copy si x and y. And then, 2 cube guys, 2 times 2 times 2 is 8. Okay? So, klaro ba guys? Klaro ba? Next is 6xy to the power of negative 3 over 2x square. So, si 6 and 2 guys, pwede natin ito sila ma-cancel. 6 divided by 2, hindi pala ma-cancel, ma-divide pala. 6 divided by 2 is 3. Then, x over x square. So, apply natin ang theorem 3 guys ha, nga kung saan ang mas malaki exponent. So, i-up mo or i-bring down. So, in this case guys, mas malaki ang exponent nito. So, i-carry down mo si exponent 1. So, gawa tayo ng over. So, x 2 minus 1. Dahil mas malaki ang exponent nito. Then, y negative 3. So, y negative 3, bring down natin kasi negative siya. So, maging y positive 3. So, bring down guys ha. So, the answer is 3 over x squared minus 1 is x. And then, copy y cube. Okay. So, ito na yung answer natin guys. Dito naman tayo guys. 2 minus x cube over xy. So, ibubura ko na lang ito guys ha. Burahin ko na ito guys. Wait lang guys ha. Kunti lang, kunti lang. Okay. So, mag-equal tayo dito. So, 2 negative, 2 to the power of negative 2. So, dahil negative ang exponent niya, bring down natin. So, ganito ang kalabasan. 2 squared. And then, si x cubed. Mas malaki ang exponent ni x cubed kaysa denominator na x. So, yung 1 dito guys, i-akyat mo. At i-subtract x cube minus 1. Okay, tingnan nyo guys ha. Okay ha. 1 dito, 3, mas malaki si 3. Si 1, i-akyat mo. Ito na nangyari, 3 minus 1. Then, meron pang y, copy mo lang si y. And then, 3 minus 1 is x squared. Then, 2 squared, 2 times 2 is 4. And then, copy y. So, your answer is x squared over 4y. Okay guys, thank you so much. I hope nakatulong itong video from theorem 1 and up to theorem 5. So, enjoy watching guys. Bye-bye!